off your fat one, cause it starts in an hour. And I was just sitting by the TV when she cut the power. Now, how am I gonna find out what happened to Jack Bauer? I ain't going nowhere. Then she looked at me up, and I was totally down. I said, you can be the queen, honey, just bring me the crown. Open water, we're gonna shake the blues. Then she invited the in-laws and the cousins and nephews. Now, I don't like my job at all, honey, but if I had to choose, I ain't going nowhere. Then she looked at me up, and I was totally down. I said, you can be the queen, honey, just bring me the crown. Well, I'm gonna try to do cannonball in the pool.
Maybe I'll make this a regular thing. I want to preview. I want to get your feedback on the new domain.com ad. Let's do boop boo. Let's see. Pause this. Let me download this crap. This didn't go very well. This is poorly thought out. I beg your forgiveness, chat realm. There we go. If I do all this, we can hear you. No, that's all right if you guys couldn't hear me. That don't matter. I was just, I talked to my in-studio guest. It's not always you guys. I mean, it's almost always you guys. But not this time, jerks. All right, here we go.
All right. Domain.com, huh? You love scam school. We're fond of you.
Wait, pause, replay, boom.
All right. Domain.com, huh? You love scam school. We're fond of you. 99.99% uptime. Am I right? Listen, I don't want to make a big deal out of all this. I got a flight back to Austin in 30 minutes, and you need 35 episodes, all right? Here's the thing. We already tested a lot of this stuff. We'll tell you what the kids like. Demon possession went over really well, huh? The homeless, the freaky dude who fell in love with the robot chick, huh? The Gravity movie, Sandra Bullock's ass in space. Huh? That shit was huge. We go to space, and she's like crying a whole bunch. And it's like, why are you crying? And she's like, it's because domains are so expensive. Boom! Promo code scam school, 15% off. All right, what else we got? Donuts. Domain donuts, they both start with D. There's something there. Spinoff show. Crime class. Here's how you steal a man's wallet. And you just stab a dude. And he falls over, you grab his wallet, and you're like, I can pay for domains with these. At domain.com. All right, we're on fire. How long we got here? All right, listen, pedicures, writes itself. The vaping is huge. The e-cigarettes, babes who vape, domain.com, only the babes are babies. We get actual human babies smoking e-cigarettes, domain.com, scam school promo code 15% off. Come on, don't leave me high and dry. Give me an idea here. What do you got?
How about scam mains?
That's my baby girl.
Oh my god. This keeps being so good.
Oh,
go see Grandma over at Withering Oaks. We gotta get a little time in, bless her heart, before she croaks. And I was just sitting by the TV, smoking cigarettes, drinking coke. I got to watch.
All right, let's go ahead. Let's take a look at some videos.
Romo choke. I ain't going nowhere. How did she lick me up? And I'm totally down. I said, you can
be
the
shit, look at this. Bring me the crown. It's different formatting.
Well, I'm getting drunk.
All right, what do we got? Oh.
Go.
Time.
Oh my god! Are you kidding me? That's amazing! Holy shit, that's awesome! That is awesome! Holy crap, that's a very well done. Let's see, what do we got here from Ev Lloyd? Fuck yes. Oh my god. You know what I feel like we're always chasing is the uncanny valley of quality. Like if this was just shit, then it wouldn't be awesome to me. But it's just, it's that Tomcat quality territory. Oh my god. Melissa's robot be done. Climb aboard my space rocket. You don't need my money in my pockets. The door is closed, I just lock it. Oh my god, this is a great find. That's a really good point. Somebody just brought up something very important. Hold on. there we go. All right. So let's see what we could do to fix this. See if it synchronizes. Wait. Let me do both at the same time.
Hey baby, wake up from your sleep. We have arrived onto the future and the whole world is become electronic, supersonic, supersonic, electronic. Hey baby, ride with me away. We doesn't have much time. My blue jeans is tight, so onto my love rocket climb. Inside tank of fuel is not fuel, but love. Above us, there is nothing above, but the stars above.
All systems gone. Prepare for down count.
5, 4, 3, 1. Off blast.
Fly away in my space rocket. You no need put money in my pocket.
Oh my god.
The door is closed, I just lock it. I put my glow plug in your socket.
The sun is sky is bright like fire.
You and me gets higher and higher.
Caught a communication fire.
Only thing can stop us is flat tire. Hey love crusader, I want to be your space invader. For you I would descend the deepest moon crater. I is more stronger than Darth Vapor. Obey me, I is your new dictator. For you is Venus, I am Mars. With you I is more richer than all the czars. Make a wishes on a shooting stars. Then for you I will play on my cosmic guitars.
Fasten your belt seats, we has commenced our descent. I trust you enjoy this flight as much as you enjoy this accent.
Now, back on Earth, it's time for downsplash. Into sea of eternal glory, my spaceship crash. People have arrived for to cheer me from near and far. And as I float, I open door and shout, I am world's biggest, washed up superstar! Space race, long live Mulvania.
So I had to manually pause it to give that effect. That's the live video production you can expect from me.
Three.
Jesus.
Two. One. Stop. Johnny, yes, Papa. Eating sugar, no, Papa. Telling lies, no, Papa. Open your mouth, ha, ha, ha. Yes, it was a funny one. Want to do it again? Come on, with me. On the mark, get set, go. Johnny,
oh, yes, goddamn, no.
No, Papa.
Okay, that's it. I got nothing. All right, that's enough of that. That didn't go anywhere. Hey, Justin.
It's apparently old and gay.
Old and gay?
Old and gay!
Old and gay.
Old and gay.
Old and gay, old and gay. Old and gay, old and gay.
Oh, old and gay!
Old and gay. It needs to be like our whiskey brand.
Old. Oh, dude.
Old and gay.
And they should have like those really. Have you ever seen those like really aggressive, hard liquor commercials that they show on? Probably not on like sporting events.
I don't know.
They just have like man's men. Like the new thing that they like to do is they like to get character actors that played manly people, usually in like mob movies, that are just like, you know, there's real pussies. Then there's men who drink horny toast.
Old and gay.
You know, so we need to do like, you know, there's whiskey.
And then there's wisdom. Old and gay.
Like old and gay. Like making an old and gay. Or it's like, yeah, or it's like the doofus who walks up and he's like, any tequila's fine or any whiskey's fine. And like the fucking super hot, like bitchy bartender's like, really? And then she like shoots him in the chest.
Have you seen this video?
No.
People are saying you need to see it.
But there are two rules in politics. They say never, ever be pictured with a drink in your hand and never swear. But this is a big fucking day. Way to go, guys.
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
That's funny.
That's amazing. Was that live on TV?
Wait, it's live on NHL.com.
That's amazing. That's pretty great. Wow.
You have to be a really good mayor at that point, right?
Oh, yeah. You have to know that all your ducks are in a row, that you got everyone on your side.
There's no way that you do that and you're not an awesome fucking mayor.
Yeah, exactly. But what's funny is it's like a multiplier, right? Like if you have everyone on your side and everyone's happy with your work, then all of a sudden you're just that much more awesome. But if you're Rob Ford doing that, instantly everybody's booing your shit.
Oh, yeah. You're like, maybe he wasn't too busy cursing in front of children. He'd balance the budget.
Yeah, exactly. Here's news anchor can't pronounce Crimea.
In Ukraine, after Russia seized control of the Crimean control of Crimea Peninsula. Secretary of State John Kerry heads to the Ukraine tomorrow. Ian Williams has the very latest tonight.
Smooth like butter. Ain't nothing wrong with that. She did great. All right, I got to launch us on Alpha Geek Radios. Let me go ahead and... Did you work out our special detail of the thing in the past?
No, I have not.
Whatever. Give me the. Or I guess no. Baby got back. That's what I'm. Baby got back. So funny how they can go back and do the exact same joke every time, and it keeps being just as funny.
Next Wednesday night.
I like big butts, and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny that when a girl walks in with a mitty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanted to look tough, cause you noticed that butt was stuffed. Deep in the jeans she's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh baby, wanna get with ya and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me that that butt you've got
me so horny.
I like them round and big, and when I'm throwing up yeg, I just can't help myself. I'm acting like an animal. Now here's my scandal. I wanna get you home and double up I ain't talking about a Playboy, cause silicone parts are made for toys. So your girlfriend rolls a Honda, playing workout takes by Fonda. But Fonda ain't got a motor in the back of her Honda. My Anaconda don't want none unless you've got buns. Run. You can do side bends or sit-ups, but please don't lose that butt. So ladies, if you want to roll my Mercedes, shake that healthy butt. Baby got back.
I'll tell you what, man. They keep slaughtering it.
Yeah, man.
And what's funny is doing, I still have not watched a single episode. I don't tune into that shit at all.
I mean, neither do I. But, like, he's kind of embarrassing Conan, right?
Oh, with just how classy he is about coming in and making stuff super viral.
I mean, just doing great at his job. Like, that he's like, oh, I took, like, because the whole thing was like, well, maybe young people don't watch The Tonight Show and you know, it'll be better on cable. No, I'm going to go younger, and I'm going to be better at it.
But how are his numbers? I mean, are they as good?
Oh, he's killing it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, there's that, then. That's amazing.
And then let's just say, if we have the devil on, we can just,
yeah, dude. Oh man, where's my? I had to make a.
These hues, man. These fucking hues. They're so red.
Yeah, they really are. Here, I'm gonna. Hold on, I gotta do done. I want a new scene. What the heck?
By the way.
Yeah.
Rocking that Weekend Red.
Oh, from Mega Vortex. Shit ton.
All right, I gotta get this.
Boo, boo, boo. Hold on, and then I could go. Brum. Yeah. So much devil. Let me add. I can't add. I'll add everything. So much red. No, no. 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 Yes. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. I don't know if I told you guys. Forgive me if I already told you, but
late night, about a quarter to three, he was up late, watching a little bit of that late night TV. He saw something that he couldn't believe. He picked up the phone, called the 1-800 number, got a package in the mail, and he opened it.
Sorry about that. Let's go back.
And he sliced himself in the jugular vein, and he died. That's why you don't mess around with the Ginsu, cause it'll slice, dice, chop, and then mince you. Get on the phone and call up all your friends who.
Cause you freaking freaks just can't ever be quenched. Your fantasies can't ever be quenched, can they? You freaking freaks! When will you learn? When will you learn that your actions have consequences?
Oh, that's amazing! I don't know. Apparently a freaking freak needs to learn that his actions have consequences.
Yes!
I'm not sure what that was. That was the thing that you just saw. Let's take a look at this. I wonder what this is. It's really got no right to still be this funny.
And yet.
And any other time, try cheese.
It's the hardest beat. This is the hardest beat anybody's ever heard. It's made out of gunshots. Gunshots are the beat. But you ever hear harder than that? Taking off our shirts, about to make these rifles burst. Taking off our shirts, about to make these rifles burst. Taking off our shirts, about to make these rifles burst. Taking off our shirts, about to make these rifles burst. Burst, 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 swag, burst, 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 swag, burst, 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 swag, burst, 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 swag. Hold my money, money, pockets too heavy, heavy. Ninja Turtle swag,
swag.
Bebop rock steady, steady. Bebop rock steady. Bebop rock steady, steady. Ninja Turtle swag,
swag.
Bebop rock steady, steady. I carry this whole state on my back, though. Gangsters, gun turrets on my back, though. Yeah, I'm shooting babies, cause they ain't got no breath. I'm a pro. I call this pro choice. Burst, 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 swag. Burst, 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 swag. Burst, 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 swag. Burst, burst. My shirt off, bitch! Taking off our shirts. About to make these rifles burst. Taking off our shirts. About to make these rifles burst. Taking off our shirts. About to make these rifles burst. Taking off our shirts. About to make these rifles burst. Burst, burst, burst. Swag. Burst, burst, burst.
And another dude's swag. Doing push-ups.
Burst, burst, burst. Swag. Burst, burst, burst. Swag. I don't know it if I can't learn it on Xbox or PlayStation 3. That's where all my patience be. Unless it's on booty or TITs. I know my ABCs. You can get on D's. If you don't feel my flow, I will steal your hoe. After I steal your hoe, I will kill your hoe. Raise up from the dead. Count up all my bread. After I embed, I will make that hoe re-dead.
Burst, 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 swag. Burst, burst, burst. Swag.
I got my white nigga, I got my Mexican nigga on the camera. I got my Asian nigga, and who we hating? Y'all hating niggas, and who we hating? Y'all hating niggas.
Burst, 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 swag. Burst, 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 swag.
Make your own re-dead is my new favorite phrase.
Swag. Burst, burst.
This guy, the other day. With a suit and tie, came up to me and said buffoonery. I said purse. Can't insult me with words I don't know. Swag, girl.
Did you say swag America or the N word at the end?
I said purse.
Right here.
Can't insult me with words I don't know. Swag, girl.
Yeah, that was the N word. Yeah. Man, I don't
up our shirts. About to make these rifles burst. Burst.
Burst. Burst. Burst.
Did you see the OK Go video?
No. Doesn't Go take it off our shirts? About to make these
actually,
burst?
Fuck.
I don't shoot a baby or
so
something.
So if I tell you the Wiggles song, do you know what I'm talking about?
I mean, I know the Wiggles are...
No. Like the Snoop Dogg Wiggle song.
I probably will recognize it upon hearing it, but haven't...
It's pretty new. It's... Big...
All right, hold on. This in the meantime, while you get this ready. Taking off our shirts. This is like some non-postmodern, non-self-referential Wonder Shows and shit happening right here. I feel like I need to, wow.
Look, you feel like you need to take off your shirt and make these rifles burst?
Yeah, right? It makes me feel like I need to,
All right. Oh, crap.
Dance like animal!
Animal dance, animal dance. All the animals are doing the animal dance. Animal dance, animal dance. Animals everywhere, animal dance. Animal dance, animal dance. Animal, animal, animal dance. Animal dance. Animal dance, 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 anim dance, animal dance. Look, everybody's doing the animal dance. Animal dance, animal dance. Animal dance.
All right, so here, first, just Google, or just in YouTube, just go to Jason Derulo Wiggle.
Derulo Wiggle, yep. All right.
And just
take a quick look at this.
That should be a big, very popular video.
Yep, it is.
It's a popular song.
It's right here.
And you just need to get to the chorus of that.
All right.
So you can probably skip ahead.
Making wedding plans. If I take pictures while you do your dance, I can make you famous on Instagram. Hot damn it. Woo. Your booty like two planets. Woo. Go ahead and go ham sandwich. Woo. Whoa, I can't stand it. Cause you know what to do with that big fat butt. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
All right. Now, click on the link I just sent you in Skype.
Let me copy that over. Open this. Drag this down. Right-click, copy link, location.
This is going to be new and gay.
Yeah. All right, good. Fresh and gay. That was amazing. That was amazing. And I think my favorite part is that this is my new favorite thing is that is YouTube titles that deliver. Oh shit, this is a bit. We should have a contest for we should do a whole thing on YouTube titles that deliver. This one promises a man does wiggle on a stripper pole playing clarinet.
Oh yeah, dude, totally.
It's all right.
The truth in advertising fucking title. Oh shit! I got a fucking text.
Is Satan coming? Oh, that's ice water! Holy shit!
Dude,
that was fucking great.
そして 2度 目のネタバラシです。
え?
実はこれ FNS ドッキリマッチ
I feel like I need to tweet this out.
ちょっと!
It's a whole show. I'm gonna get roped in. At some point you just realize that you're just watching Japanese television. Jesus.
Brazil! The boys in Rio.
God damn it. All right, so that's the thing.
That's the Brazilian national anthem, right?
Yeah, tits. Like not the song, but the actual breasts.
No, just that video. That video is their national anthem. Hello! Are you guys on your way? Sweet. All right. Well, just do me a favor and just shoot me a text when you guys are driving because we're going to start the show then so we can bring you guys on. What was that? Sweet. Yeah, no. Well, we're going to... have you guys on for the so we're gonna try it.
Red, red,
wine. Oh my God. Wait.
Yeah, look at, here's the... Jackie Earn, what am I supposed to be looking at?
This is the best. This is like the greatest thing in the world.
Oh
right?
My God, are you kidding me? Yes. It's so good. Oh shit, we got it. Oh no, the video's private, Jackie Earn. Why do I have pizza? Wait, I don't know what this song is.
It's amazing how it goes from hilarious to really pizza. Annoying noise when you don't know what the melody is you're listening
All
for.
All right, now it's when pizza's on a bagel. Listen. So, here, jump back. Pizza.
Come in, close the door.
No, I'm not hearing it. I can't hear it. Yeah, no, I think this is the best one.
Red, red wine.
Kid fucking break all the laws. I'm a badass. And then I grew a pause. And I sailed a ship on the seven seas. A dude in a boat called Bitches on Your Knees. All right, let's get rid of tits. Keep that. I like bursts. Pizza, bagels can go. When Will You Learn was pretty good. God, man, you guys brought some good pre-show. Oh, shit. I should have closed that. All right. Now I got to... Hang on, let me reopen that. I gotta find that shit again. Hold on. Wait, right-click where? Reload tab? Sunday, nope. That's
it's the hardest beat. No, nope. This is the hardest beat.
There you go. Mama said no, but he did it anyway. And when I only see reload tabs. Look at that ripply scene in the pond. An alligator jumped up and yeah. And he died. No. It's all right. Are we ready? That's why you don't play outside in your church clothes. Do it. We got people.
No, they're on their way back. No, they're on their way here. Rather. Don't
you know? Okay.
In your church clothes. You have Ice Cold Open?
Yeah. I think. Hang on. Yeah. All right, we're good.
Hey, Cody, hey, tell them about that thing that happened, you remember?
Oh, man, you're not going to believe this.
Neighborhood kids at a birthday bash. Great entertainment for not much cash. Blindfold, a rope, and a baseball bat. Here you go, kids, go have some fun with that. Spider-Man swinging up high in the sky. I took my best swing, but I swung too high. Hit my best friend's
strengths.
Right,
that's what I was just trying to learn. Wide open when he died. That's why you yes, cowgirl Curtis, appreciate it. You better off staying at home, spinning Nelly Furtado. And I'll swing the bat like Jorge Posada. Stay away from piñatas. Hey, don't mess around with the Ginsu. Hit a slice down. All right. Hey, man, you want to do a show?
The fuck does that say?
I see a diamond club. That's all that matters to me. Hey, do you want... God, I feel like... My best story of the week is something I should not tell on
it's
the
not.
Air.
Yeah, you can't.
But I feel like we should tease it, and I can invite people to ask me to tell it in person. Maybe at Nerdtacular.
You're fucking riding the razor's edge here, bro. Like,
yeah, you think too much?
Yeah.
All right. God, this is a great log line. Great tagline.
It's not great, Brian. It's the best. Like, you have the best story ever told. The problem is that, like all the best stories, it can't be told right now.
Yeah.
Like, just understand that this is fucking a down payment on the best story ever. Like,
yeah,
you know that that it's timing. It's not at peak timing yet.
It needs to be in a time of remembrance. All right, well, here we go.
Then it will
be... Wait, here.
Of all the super friends.
Oh, man. I don't know where this is headed. I'm already in love.
Who?
Black Vulcan. Tanuk Tuk.
That says a lot about you.
No. I'm just trying to name all the...
You only can say what is in your heart.
Well,
and I feel like you knew where I was going.
Oh, shoot.
And you just said,
all right, where were terrible. You? What was the question?
I mean, I don't know. Like, we can all judge you. I feel like I'm like, it's a privilege for me to be able to judge you for saying that.
What's the question?
Before anybody else.
Well, what's the question?
I mean, ask it like you don't know.
All right. Well,
which of the super friends
should fight the white Hitler guy?
No. Just go ahead and name the super friends you can think of first.
Dude, the Wonder Twins, Batman, Robin, Wonder Woman, Green Lantern.
Who'd you say first though before?
Black Vulcan, because I wanted to go with the with the obscure one. Is it what you don't like, Black Vulcan?
But that's not what the question is.
That was his.
Of the super friends are most likely to be a rapist?
I mean, that's
shots fired.
Okay, look.
To Black Vulcan.
I'll tell you what.
Shots fired.
You know what? Let me justify this. Uh-huh. First of all,
go ahead, justify it. I love that it ends there.
I love the fact that the title, talking about videos that deliver, Super Friends Rape 3 Promo 2 is the name of that little gem.
Oh. Wiggle.
So did you hear this first one?
Red wine.
I'm a badass, and then I grew paws. Lost me. It was real good there for a bit.
Rotate and 1 and 2 and 3.
Oh, wow.
4 and 5 and music and go.
Did this publish today? Jesus.
Who's at 301?
It's at a half million now.
Supposed to be. The writing's on the wall. It seems like forever since we had a good
Man, there's a number. Like, we stopped. Holy shit, that payoff at the end. Wow. Oh, fuck! So, a big part of our show is discovery of something new.
Yeah.
And when something is so mega popular, it's difficult to get excited about it. For example, at some point, we just stopped playing auto-tune the news bits because, yes, they're great, they're amazing, and of course they are, right?
Yeah.
Fucking, I keep wanting to do that with OK Go. We're like, okay, whatever, yes, they're amazing. I'm not going to play it. But that shit keeps being so good. They
well, I mean, listen,
I love that they embrace their place.
They might actually get the name of my grand theorem of the internet. Want to be famous on the internet?
Effort. Effort.
Don't need talent. Do not need talent.
Nope.
You need effort.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
And I don't know if they are so exceptional to that they prove the rule, but definitely look at OK Go. There's a lot of haters up in this realm that we call chat down here. OK Go, it'd be better if it was LCD sound system, and like the song kind of sucks. I'm not saying you're wrong. I'm saying you're a hater because, yes, that's why they do these videos. Like, because, like, putting them up against 20 indie bands of the same talent caliber.
Yeah.
And they're good. You can listen to them. Toe-tapping, as they said on Mr. Show. But the problem is all these other motherfuckers are just doing lyric videos with their fucking album cover on it, and they get, who gives a fuck?
Yep.
The president is making a call to fucking OK Go to say, can you do a fucking thing for the Maker Faire on the White House lawn? Because those dudes put in fucking massive time, effort, and money into those fucking videos. And each one needs to be better than the last. More impressive, more dense than the last.
Oh, shit, son. Baby Metal just announced their North American tour. And it looks like
they're going to be there while you're there?
Yeah. Shit.
Oh, dude, they're touring with Gaga.
Wait, is that right?
Look at that. Phoenix, Arizona, the next night. Or the night before, rather.
With Lady Gaga. Jesus, it says those words. Wow. Man, I'm gonna try to be in before Lady Gaga. Holy shit. I should see if Grunny wants to
go. Or else you're just going to a Lady Gaga show.
Yeah. Well, but also, like, I would imagine that it's going to be filled with a bunch of Lady Gaga fans, which might be a different energy than people who are there just to see Baby Metal. Oh, yeah, maybe not. I could be wrong. Dude, I need to see if I can get Grunny to go to this, because he took us to that LA Kings game. Maybe I'll take him to the internet.
Dude, totally.
All right. Are we ready, sir?
Yeah. No, our guests are on their way.
One more special guest here.
Oh, so good.
Somebody sent me a thing that he was playing a recorder with his nose and beatboxing, and he said it was him. I don't know if this is better or worse since it's not ironic. Songs you can stick an inner to, Volume 4.
That's over with.
I decided, Justin, I don't know if you saw it. I've decided that we're constantly looking for the uncanny valley of talent and effort, where it's almost good. Did you see this, Justin?
Thank you.
Okay, here we go. This is, oh, it says not me. Oh, it just seemed like something, or like, ah, well, somebody. Kid doesn't get it. You have to do a shout out to Neshcom if you want this to turn into something.
I know. Super Friends Rape 3 promo. Look at that. All right. Are we right? Like, so yep. Iaz is 6 minutes out.
Okay. Perfect. And right on. I guess we're all ready to go. I got other stuff set up. Beep, 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 beep. Let's just get that out of the way. I guess this. All right. Let's go for this.
Caller, you're on the air.